Gonna make a quick video about converting a sling option to the Mossberg 88, which I have. I have an AR-15, and I purchased the Magpul sling for that with the quick disconnect, and I wanted to give my shotgun that option so I could take from one gun to the other. So I came up with this solution of buying these parts from Amazon. Here's the sling, which I got maybe a year ago. I like it. It's a really good sling. And here are the swivel that I ordered off Amazon. And it comes with a screw and the cup, so I had to buy two sets. And here's the name. It's really well made, and I would recommend it. So next thing to tackle was mounting that cup to the rear portion of the gun. As you can see, it didn't fit flush. It was just need a little bit more room. So I took my Dremel and Dremeled out just a little small semicircle portion of that rear there so that it fit down flush. And it hides any of the any of the little marks that I put on there once you screw it down. Obviously I put the cup down and then took my pencil and drew in the little screw hole exactly where I needed to place my screw, and I used my cordless drill and drilled down, made sure not to drill down too far, and used the right size drill bit per the screw which I purchased. Here's the rear screw, and then the front one is that silver one. The black one is the one that came with that cup, and it wasn't the right thread type. So went to the hardware store. This was the rear screw that I used that was long enough and the right diameter. And this is the right drill bit that I used circled. It was perfect, and it allowed enough friction so that the screw, took some force to get in there, and it wasn't going to back out. I had even thought about using some super glue as a Loctite option, but again, using the correct drill bit, it wasn't needed. Here the cup is mounted to the gun, and it all looks good. It works really well. Here's a second view. To give you an idea, you can actually mount this to the side of the buttstock. It just depends on how you want to carry it. Maybe a good option is to mount it to the side, but here is the QD portion inserted. Here's the front of the barrel where you got to mount the second one, and the zinc screw that I bought. Make sure it's not too long, and make sure it's the right thread type, because a lot of them don't screw in all the way, and you'll end up messing up that portion of your gun. So here the QD is mounted on there. Picture of my MS4 sling again. I think they've got a newer option on the QD part that makes it where it's not push. You have to it's just a different version, and maybe it won't detach as easily by accident. But here, my sling is mounted to the gun. I really like it, and it worked out really well.